To download a tax transcript, you will first need an IRS account. If you do not have one, check out our other video, How to Create an IRS Account. If you have an IRS account, let's begin. Go to irs.gov and click Get Your Tax Record, then click Get Transcript Online. You should then click on Sign In with ID.me. If you do not have an ID.me account, you should create one, as the old logins are being phased out. On the next page, enter your email and password for your ID.me account. After you sign in, you will need to complete your multi-factor authentication, which you selected when creating your account. In this example, I will enter a 6-digit code via text to my cell phone. Once confirmed, you are logged in. On this page, select Higher Education / Student Aid as the reason you need a transcript. This is also where you would enter a customer file number, if required by the college. The college would have told you if it was needed when they asked for a copy of the tax transcript. Under Return Transcript, select the year of the tax transcript you need. The transcript should automatically download. If it doesn't, make sure your pop-up blocker is off. Once the transcript downloads, we recommend making copies to share with the college or colleges that have requested it and saving a copy for yourself in a safe place.